and sheep.
Got done eating at the Spotted Horse, and it's probably the only place that we've come up within like 40 miles. And it's a random little restaurant, bar, whatever, in the middle of nowhere. Not middle of nowhere, but yeah, pretty much middle of nowhere. And yeah, now we're gonna head up to Sheridan. Keep heading heading west on 14, get to Cody in about 3.5 hours. Yeah, I mean, there's all kind of little random stuff around here.
not gonna tell everybody why I had to put that window down. But all I can say is it wasn't me.
And look at these people riding the bike with their dog on the back.
Yeah, their knees had to roll kind
of. Oh, did we get it? I don't see it. I don't see it. I think we just hit like a little chipmunk or a baby squirrel at that. Yeah, we just we went up and over Route 14 between something and Greybull. I don't know, go over here. I'm gonna put this thing on. We don't want it rolling away, Clark. Show you some video from the rodeo or something. But, all right, catch you later.